excuse me, allergies. Wash your car correct. Number one, you're gonna need a foam cannon by MTM. This is an older version, right? There's a version 2 that's out. You need a pressure washer. I got rid of that big long wand because, you know, I think that's really easy to scratch your car. And then, lastly, what you need is this guy here. This is a spray bug spray bottle. 2 gallon, and I mixed it with touchless wash. What that does is it demagnetizes all the dirt from sticking to your car, and that way you don't have to scrub your car as much or anything. But you see what I'm gonna do.
Stop it.